Now I would like to invite Dr. Deepesh Thakkar. He will be speaking on Ayurveda in COVID-19 and socio-economic treatment aspects. Mr. Dr. Deepesh Thakkar, floor is yours.
Good morning, everyone. As per today, today morning 10 a.m. as per WHO website, total population of the world is 767.35 crore. Okay, we know that. But out of that, total COVID-19 positive cases are just 15,78,97,763. It is almost 2% of the total population. And I'm speaking about the total cases positive so far worldwide. Okay, so it is only 2% of the cases across the world. And out of that, the total death, total mortality is 32,87,082 as per WHO today morning 11 a.m. So out of total population, only 2% are affected, and 2% of that affected go to the mortality. And as per today's WHO data, total 117,16,58,745 people are vaccinated so far. So it is almost 15,500 of the total world population. So that is a very good thing. Vaccination is definitely giving a very good hope to everyone that we will be survived from the COVID-19. Now, let me focus why this mortality is happening. It is not because of lung fibrosis. It is not because of a comorbid condition, but it is mainly due to ill psychological mindset of a patient. We have seen in the second strain, many young people are dying. That is just because of cardiac arrest, not because of lung collapse. So this is the main thing I would like to focus. Now, what to do? Hangama kyun hai barpa? Pure world mein hahakar mach chuka hai. COVID-19 mortality is increasing. But now what to do? The Ayurveda is the solution. There are two aspects. One is the preventive aspect and second is the treatment aspect. Ayurveda works in both of them. As per Government of India's recently published budget, 35,000 crore rupees are going to spend on vaccination, COVID-19 vaccination. I am not against that. I am not saying that vaccination is not useful. Even I have taken myself vaccination. But my point is, you can prevent the COVID-19 infection, or at least you can very minimize the effects of COVID-19 by the use of Ayurveda. Now, this is not only regarding the prevention, it is also in the action, it is in the treatment part also. How many of my friends who are practicing very tremendously for this COVID-19, let me give you one example. Dr. Mahendra C. Sarvaiya is there. He is working in a Government of Gujarat. He is a class 2 Ayurveda officer in a district Bhavnagar, Taluka Talaja, and working in a very small village named Dihor. It is having more than 15 or 16,000 population. That's it. But he is practicing tremendously. Out of this 15 or 16,000 people's population in the village, only 5 mortality has been done. Out of that 5, 3 had not opted for the Ayurveda treatment, and 2 were with a very severe comorbid condition, and they were of old age. Apart from that, another doctor is Dr. Ram Shukla. He has asked government to appoint him in the Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel Hospital, Ahmedabad, SVP Hospital, to work in the COVID-19 patients last May, 14 May 2020. So it is almost 1 year. He has treated more than 5,000 patients who are there admitted and who are in the ICU, who are on the BiPAP or in the ventilator. Along with the allopathy medicine, he is giving the best Ayurveda treatment, and out of 70% patients who are on danger, who are on BiPAP or venti, they have been recovered very well. I'm not saying that it is just because of Ayurveda, but apart from that, he has given medicine to thousands of people across the Ahmedabad, Gujarat, and over the country through telemedicine. And from the telemedicine, who are having mild to moderate symptoms, none of them or hardly 1% of people has needed the hospitalization. So why I am saying all this data? Even one of my friends who is practicing in Bhuj, he has treated more than 2,500 patients from the last year to today. why I'm saying all these things. It has a very huge impact on the society in the social aspect, economical aspect, and the therapeutic aspect. How? Let me tell you that if you go for the prevention in an Ayurveda way, it hardly costs you 500 to 1,000 rupees for a person. And calculate the cost of vaccination. Government is supporting and we are getting it free, but it is not manufactured freely. Serum Institute of India and other pharmaceutical companies have spent crores and crores of money to develop that. Apart from that, if you go for the therapeutic aspect, people are spending 15,000 to 5 lakhs rupees per day for getting treatment. Apart in the other side, the whole Ayurvedic treatment for mild, moderate, or even in the limited severe cases, the total treatment cost does not go beyond the 15,000 or 20,000. The whole treatment cost, mind well. Okay, so it is a very, very good economical impact if we follow the Ayurveda. Another aspect is social aspect. See, people are losing their relatives. If a person infected with COVID start treatment from day one with a pure Ayurveda doctor, but mind well, what you receive on social media, that is not your Ayurveda. What you have medicine from any trust or any medical store, that is also not a true Ayurveda. True Ayurveda can be get just and just from the its dedicated, pure, authentic Vaidya, who is well educated, who is well versed in his science. You can get pure Ayurveda from him only or her only. So follow that. If you are people following that, very few chances of hospitalization, very few need of other severe conditions or oxygen requirement is there. So it is my kind request to everyone. I'm not against allopathy, I'm not against remdesivir, tocilizumab, or oxygen, but my point is just follow the Ayurveda. It will help you to maintain the equilibrium of society. It will definitely going to help you in many ways to save your economy. And it is very aggressively working in the treatment part, therapeutic part. So it's my humble request to everyone, just don't follow any fake message. It is not a Dadi Manu Vaidu or Garka Nushka. It is far, far, far behind that. Okay, so please, if you people are liking to follow the Ayurveda, just go to any authentic person and follow that, take his medicine, his advice, then you will be definitely benefited, and for the benefit of society, whole society across the world, it is definitely needed. It should be in the mainstream. Government is also trying to implement it, but somewhere it is still not happened. I don't want to say anything against anyone or any government or anything, but my just point is just follow it properly and you will have a tremendous result. Jo aaj hangama hai pure world mein, ye surat badalni chahiye aur ye badlegi. Ayurveda se definitely badlegi, badlegi nahi, badal rahi hai, and I'm saying with very huge data and very huge evidence. If anyone wants that, I'm having all the data. I can give you the numbers of doctors. You can go there, check their data. You can, I'm having a lot of patient data. You can communicate with any of them and you can see the tremendous results. So hope as China has recovered from this infection, just with the help of its Chinese own traditional medicine, India will also get out of this with our own traditional medicine, that is Ayurveda. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.